Capybara singing! Cuckoo! Hi, I'm Captain Cookie. This video is Captain Cookie challenging C. I am learning C programming language every day. Then, this video's purpose is to share what I've learned in everyday learning for with the newbies like me. Today's future is my original study code program. It's to search arbitrary strings in any file specified as command line arguments. This study program takes maybe 1 week or 10 days to finish. I'm also beginner, so little blocks or parts today, this part, then next day, second part. Such way I used. So every day a small piece, small part I was adding day by day. Then my study work is done. So let's look. This is there are two files. First file's name is test texts nano. Then the contents included lines are here. N, NA, NAN, HINANO, NANO, 3 NANO, NANO, HINANO. 6 lines text file. Then second text file the name is test texts, which has 4 lines. Here are the members of Hinatazaka 46. Second line, Nano is great comedian. 3. Ushio-kun is so funny. 4. Hinano is loved by all members. Do you know Hinatazaka 46? It's a star group of Japanese pop group. My favorite. Then, my program such targeting patterns in files. If you want to search in 3 files, okay, 4 files, okay. So freely added. You can add arguments if you want to search in more text files. Then here is the output of my program's execution. So when I executed this program, command usage of this program, firstly, of course, program's names, then second, target strings, then next is target files to be searched. Then if I want to add additional files, I can. So this output is to target 5 out of them and this is output. Then please look the output lines. Now first line, now opening file 1, then the file's name, target file's name, test text nano, then my target strings is nano. So line by line, the keyword nano is searched. Whether the line contain the keyword nano or not. Then line number 4, hinano nano, free nano. Yes, this line has the target keywords nano. Then why? Why do you use a lot nano in these lines? The purpose of so many nano using is in loop structure. I used a break statement, so I wanna check this line number 4 has 3 nano keyword. So the break statement is worked as my expectation. I wanna check it the result. So if my statement is not work as my expectation, maybe line number 4 is displayed 3 times, first nano, second nano, third nano. So I want to end this lines searching once first nano is found. So command execution, let's look at line number 4 appeared just once. So my break statement is worked. I checked first hinano nano, first nano found. So check is terminated and display this output. Then line number 5 nano, line number 6 nano. So the file 1 test text nano's searching operation is done. Then next file, now opening file 2 test text line number 2, hinano is great comedian. Yes, first subject is hinano. So I found. Then line number 4, hinano is loved by all members. Yeah, my study code is done. Can you see? This is the program's source code. So although not less empty line included, then including empty lines, 77 total number line number is 76. I'm also beginner. Where I studied C programming. Printf, hello world. maybe a couple, 3 weeks ago. I forgot. But I think I could advance a little. Then I wanna give you one tips. This finished work is has 76 lines, but Look, this is the previous version of my program. So, what is how many numbers, how many lines are included? Oh, let's check the previous version has. Previous version has. Oh, sorry. Keep waiting. Oh. I get. Oh. 214 lines. Wow! What a long! What a long source code! Too long for the purpose! Yes! I am beginner, so I part by part I am writing source code, so the previous version is very long, but I am learning every day, so using the new knowledge I've learned today I write the new version 75 lines new source code from scratch, so I can compact my learning study source code compact. I could compact it. I think at the first try can I finish my work with small the minimum code. I think it is very difficult. I think people like me, I think it difficult for them also. So I my tip is at the first try I think we do not need to not need to write perfect code, I think. First try or second try, I think enough to writing very fat long code is enough. Then I think this is practice. So when the learning advance at the time we can made a new version or refine modify to improve. This is my tip. Then today's Captain Cookie Challenging C is introduced my study code to the function to search arbitrary strings in some files, then output with output lines including target strings with line number. Yay! In addition to this C programming challenging series, I also uploaded Bash and Linux share script. They are featured such video. Then in addition to them, I also uploaded often the rock guitar video, especially featuring Hinata 46, the Japanese star pop group, and other future artists, including Malmsteen or Rainbow or Judas Priest. So, let's check other videos. Let's rock and roll on the rock guitar and computer. If you like it, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.